starting to lose a little bit of gas in the field there. So we'll have to pitch out. But we'll be able to make those movements just to see how that goes. Got the water flowing. Somebody's probably hard to hear me over all this motor running. Got the water coming out of the hole, going into the first pit. Going through the little trench there. Back over here to the pickup pit. Fill the first pickup pit with the tank water. Got the little pump running. We got the drill pipe down at about almost 8 foot at this point.
That old wobble pipe intensely down there on the second short, so to wobble that hole out and make it a lot bigger. Look up there at the top, you'll see there's a lot of slack in that cable already. From the cylinder to the top, I'm just letting it do its own little thing while it's digging. Going through some real hard clay. It's gonna take me a little while to dig through that clay. That stuff is kind of like semi-concrete. But we'll get it dug out.
bit, you see the change in the color of the water, which means we're drilling in a different type of formation. Maybe it's not clay. It is clay. It's kind of a reddish clay. We started out like a gray clay. Now we're going into this stuff here. Now it's getting, going back to gray. So as you're digging deeper, each layer of the ground will show you something or tell you something different about it. The old bit was going down real slow in that clay. If you look at it now, you'll see that it's moving now quite a bit faster. About an inch for every 5 seconds. So whatever we're drilling in now is a lot softer. And the color of the water also changed again, so we're back in a different formation. I'm not sure if you can see it at this angle. I'm going to put a lot of slack in that cable, which means it's going to let that drill bit start going down. I've got a lot of slack in there now. Let's go to the other side and maybe you can see it better. There's all the slack in the cable. On the swivel, it's going down pretty fast. I'll put my finger there to give you an example. About an inch every 12 to 15 seconds on an average, probably. Sorry about this video, guys. I'm trying to do this by myself. My wife is busy right now. But once that cable slack is taken out of it, that means that's as far as that head is going to go unless I feed it some more slack. Like I said earlier though, I'm going to have to repack the swivel this week. It hasn't been packed in a year or so. But we'll drill a little bit more with it like it is. It ain't going to hurt it none. Now you see the cable, the slack is starting to tighten up, which means it's going down and it's up. Doing its job. Well, we're getting it down there. We got about another 2.5 feet to go. I think we hit some pretty soft stuff. Let's see what happens when I release it. Look how fast she just digs down. She just keeps on digging, boy. There must be some sand there or something. I mean, whatever I'm feeding, it keeps going down. Still leaving the fields here a little bit to see what's coming out of them. That's normally what happens when you hit some sand or something like that. It'll start changing. Just as I suspected, we got in the sand right there. We got the old drill pipe just kind of went to the bottom of the hole real fast. Once you hit that sand, it goes down quick as you can beat it.